stop and the cover-up, and then it gets a bit heated back behind the Dallas Smith.
And same two guys that went after in the second period, Hunter and Scurry Scurlin, the main combatants down there. Now, Sergei Gonchar got his helmet off. He's fighting in the corner behind the net. That could be a pretty good scrap.
Now, that's Guy Carboneau getting back to Sergei Gonchar for something that happened earlier.
With the high stick at the bench here.
Right. Sergei got in a late right. Carboneau was on top early, and Sergei's trying to show Carboneau his left, too. That was predictable between those two. And you could say the same about Hunter and Scruton. That's a fight that goes back to the old Quebec-Montreal days.
Oh, yeah, years and years of that. Scruton and Huntsy. Guy Carboneau, not a guy that takes a lot of penalty minutes in his career. He liked the way he was handled by Sergei Gonchar. Not a bench clear, but another yard sale behind their bench tonight. A lot of gloves and twigs being sorted out.
There are the remnants. As referee Watson will come over to the timekeeper's bench and dole out all of the penalties at the 9-minute, 8-second mark.
All coincidental, Joe. Still have some 5-on-5.
Yep.